Hello, today we are here in order to perform an overload limit calibration in a material handling equipment Manitou MT625. This calibration is necessary to be performed when the component has been replaced or in case of its excessive wear because of the use of the machine. As we can observe on the overweight display of this machine, we've got a warning. This warning makes the machine to limit the functions of the hydraulic system. To calibrate this sensor, we are going to use the diagnostic tool Jaltest. The first step to do is to locate the diagnostic socket. To do it, we will use Jaltest by selecting the root Manitou MT series, 600 series, and then selecting a system. Now we look for the location of the diagnostic socket. As we can see, the socket is placed under this glove box. We are going to proceed to connect the diagnostic tool. Once Jaltest has been connected to the machine, we are going to perform the system scan. To do so, the ignition of the vehicle should be on. Then we will do the system scan. As we can observe, in this machine are able the systems of instruments cluster, central computer, and transmission. Using the systems of central computer, we will perform the calibration of the overweight sensor. In this system, we can find diagnosis, ECU data, real-time measurements, and the calibration. To perform this calibration, it is necessary to use the expert mode. Following the step indicated in Jaltest, we proceed with the calibration. Initially, we will find a help message which shows the different status in which the vehicle should be positioned. First, we have some initial conditions. It's necessary to crank the engine. The vehicle temperature is correct, therefore the process continues. Now, Jaltest indicates that it's necessary to move the boom in the maximum lowering position. But before doing this, we need to uncouple the implement. Once the implement has been uncoupled, we will proceed to retract the boom as indicated in Jaltest. Once the boom has been retracted, we will continue with the process. To continue with the process, Jaltest indicates that the stabilizers should be deployed in case the vehicle is equipped with them. Place the boom in maximum racing position. Once the boom is in its maximum position, we will continue with the process. The next step is to push the throttle until the end and place the boom into the maximum lowering position retracted. We continue with the process. Now the implement should be coupled and the machine should be loaded with a weight of at least half of the nominal rising capacity. In this case, we can see the table provided by Manitou. The load capacity of this machine is 2500 kilos. Once coupled the implement, we will load the machine. By pushing the overload switch, we will force the machine to lift its rear part, with the charge we place in the front part. As we can see, the vehicle lifted the rear part. Now, we can continue with the process. The process has ended up correctly. When the calibration has been finished, we can observe in the machine how the warnings have disappeared. The limitations of the hydraulic system have disappeared.